Hey, Stardew Valley.
This is the game.
Well,
that,
we started, okay.
Yeah.
I was looking at the wavelengths. Never mind.
I am happy, Jack, because we're playing Stardew Valley.
This is the game you've been fucking ball tickling for as soon as you got it.
So, okay, right out the gate, I want to get into this as quick as possible. The dev sent us this game. I can't really work out if it's one guy or not. Love them or him or her. Great. Great game. Love this game. Loved Harvest Moon. Love this game. Love this game.
Not that the dev made Harvest Moon.
No, he didn't. But it's very Harvest Moon-y. All right, so we're going to start a new game. I do have a save on this, but we're going to start a new farm together, guys. What are we going to be called?
Butt Munch.
Butt Munch?
I like it.
I punched the mic there. Oh, God, I'm punching everything.
Butt, Munch.
Yeah, all right. Fuck, there's no one. Oh, what the hell?
Butt Munch Star.
Wow, Butt Munch Star.
Butt Munch. There we are.
So it's Munch Butt. His real name is Munch Butt.
Yeah. Well, what's our farm called?
I can't think of anything funny. You got it.
Let's call it,
guys.
Sweatshop Farm.
Fine. Sweatshop Farm. What's our favorite thing?
Sweatshops. No. Child labor. Child labor's our favorite
Jesus,
thing.
Jesus, Reese. All right. And do we prefer cats or dogs?
Cats.
Only cat people like child labor.
Whoa. That's a me-esque statement if I've ever heard one. Right.
I got the guy with the afro, yes.
Stop me when you see someone you like.
Okay.
That's that.
Stop.
That guy?
Yeah.
All right. We won't skip the intro, but we will breeze through it. Anyway.
No, change it to cat, man.
Ah, oh, fuck's sake.
There you go.
I hate cats.
Wow.
Making everything pink as well, if you guys don't mind.
Yeah, that's fine by me.
Fuck it.
Pink.
Be the pinkest motherfucker has ever started.
There we go. And we are male. I know it's hard to tell, but we are male.
Nice.
Right. So, Stardew Valley.
I would like to say
also
before we start.
The controller, because I don't like the keyboard. Well, I do, but yeah.
I never played Harvest Moon, never played this game, don't know what it's about.
No. Nope.
All right, cool. I'll give you... And for my very special grandson.
Ooh, what has he got for us?
I don't know what he's got.
I want you to have this sealed envelope.
It's a gift card to iTunes.
As well as three fingers.
No. Don't open it yet. Have patience. Now listen close. You fucking dick. Take that sword and plunge it into my heart. There will come a day when you'll feel crushed by the burden of modern life.
That's just normal life. Everybody goes through it. Get over
and
it.
And your bright
you
spirit
slut.
Will fade before growing emptiness. And you should kill yourself.
This is depressing as shit.
I'm going to grab my ass.
When that happens, my boy, you'll be ready for this gift.
Well, you feel like it's just a fucking penknife.
Yeah.
He'll just fucking kill himself.
Now let Grandpa rest. Aw. Right, XX.
Grandpa never woke up.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh,
there we are. Can you tell which one's... Oh, dead guy. Didn't notice how the first time I played.
Oh,
no.
Aw.
Les Bed.
Oh, I'm so mad about this stuff I am. Oh.
Okay.
Oh. This is very much the plot to Incredibles right now.
Yeah.
Oh, where's my stretchy wife? There's my stretchy wife.
There we are.
Right, okay, hang on.
Pick it up.
Dear Butt Munch. Dear Butt Munch. If you're reading this, then you must be in dire need of a change.
Oh, he just got his voice back.
The same thing happened to me long ago. I'd lost sight of what mattered most in life. Real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belong.
So I went on a killing spree.
In the arms of my father.
I've enclosed the deed to that place. My pride and joy. Sweatshop Farm. It's located in Stardew Valley on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift of all.
Think of all the child labor you could have.
And now, it's yours. Child labor, by the way, not funny.
No, it's not funny, but
I know.
It works well with Sweatshop Farm.
You'll honor the family name, my boy. Good luck.
So the moral of this... Oh, sorry, I didn't... I thought you were ready.
If Lewis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will ya?
Okay.
Right?
If Lewis is still alive, tell him to fuck off.
If he's still alive, end him.
The moral of the story is, if life gets you down, don't worry, your father or grandfather will just help you out.
Yeah.
They'll sort everything out.
It's teaching us entitled millennials that the world will give us whatever we want if we just bend over and ask for it. Can I skip this?
Yeah, dude.
This is great. I've seen it before. Stardew Valley!
In half a mile.
Yay!
I'm excited to go to
Now we watch the half a mile get drove, actually. So. Yeah.
It's like Birdemic.
Oh, God. Officially!
Officially on a black screen.
In Stardew Valley!
Yay! Hello, Robin.
Hello, you must be Butt Munch.
Well, his first name's Munch.
You must be Mr.
Butt.
Munch.
Yeah. He's Mr. Butt.
Oh, Mr. Butt. I don't know how names work. So she's the carpenter. She'll make shit for us. She's going to take us to her farm.
Wow.
I'm going to start abridging all the dialogue choices.
Oh, we'll read. Give Reese and I a chance.
Guys, it's our farm.
Aw.
Oh,
that's cute.
Yeah. You don't like the way it's laid out, Reese?
This is Sweatshop Farm.
All right.
All right, cool.
Wow.
What the fuck?
What's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil underneath this mess. With a little dedication, you'll have it cleaned up in no time.
All right, I'm going to put a ban on you ever doing that ever again.
Oh, come on, guys.
Stop talking like that. I'm sick of you doing that. Oh come on, boys.
Oh, come on, boys.
Oh, come on, boys.
Oh, fucking hell, boys.
You're new home.
What did I just fucking say? Shut the fuck up.
It's Lewis. Hey, fuck you.
Hey, I'm here to kill you.
Oh, Rich, do you want to do Lewis?
Oh, that's a new farm. Welcome. My name is Lewis. Pelican Town. You know, everyone's been asking about you. It's not every day that someone new moves in. It's quite a big deal.
Cool.
So, you went into your grandma's new cottage.
You
oh, cottage.
The mic there, or is this how this is how Lewis talks?
Yeah, he gets really up to the mic. So, it's a good house.
Rustic. Rustic is the only way to... What? That's one way to put it.
I was blocked by the mic.
Yeah, of course you were.
Krusty might be a little more apt, though.
Rude!
Rude. Don't listen to her, Bert Munch. She's just trying to make you just fucking carry on.
She's just trying to be a fucking bitch.
To be a bitch. Oh, I almost forgot.
Oh, fucking idiot, the most dialogue as well.
If you have anything to sell... Just put it in the box here. I'll come through the night to collect it.
What?
I'm fairly sure that's a joke, not at
good
Harvest
luck.
Moon. Because that would happen in Harvest Moon, where they never explained where your stuff went when you put it in the box. God, we are sexy, mind, aren't we?
Yeah, I love our purple hair. It's just a natural
purple
hair color.
Purple hair. Purple hair.
I think the best thing about this game so far is that Lewis... is just the quietest motherfucker.
There's it going.
But he has the most dialogue.
All right, here we go. Thanks for the tutorial there. I'm using the controller.
Wolf.
Oh, is it doing that? I got to turn that off. Hang on.
Let's get rid of this. Whatever it is. I'm so confused.
I'll show you. See the toolbar?
Yeah.
It's really annoying.
No.
Yeah, it's really annoying, right?
Why?
I mean, I appreciate them trying new things, but don't fix what isn't broke. Toolbar at the bottom of the screen.
Graphics. Look at that. It's graphics.
Lock
toolbar.
At least they put an option in. It's hard to follow. That's fair. So we got some parsnip seeds, guys.
Oh, nice.
Right. Here's a little something to get... Oh, Reese, do you want to smear Lewis?
It's a little get you started.
All right. So, guys, you can be my conscience here. What are we doing? What's our goal?
All right, well...
Murder!
All right, cool.
We've got to clean up this fucking farm first. Before
up.
We do anything.
Everything.
Yeah,
well,
everything.
Just clean a little bit of a space.
Pick all the motherfuckers up.
All right. Here we go.
Can't be dealing with all this goddamn, stuff all over the place.
Oh, yeah, we got some fiber.
Nice. Look, it's already starting to look nicer. We can invite some
already.
Friends over.
Cam's like, all right, we're done. That's close enough.
Go on.
Well, you guys let me know when I should stop clearing
I think
shit.
Just do the front bit now.
All right.
Ignore this. Just do the front bit, and then we should be
good
to go into the town, I think.
Right. What, you don't want to plant any crops?
Oh, yeah. I didn't know we could do that.
Well, we just got given seeds.
Of course, yeah.
Cam, Cam, farming,
me
right?
Me and Lewis was too quiet, all right? I couldn't hear what he said, all right? It's not my fault that he wasn't right up to my ear.
Hey. Little bitch.
Shut up, me, Lewis.
I'll fuck you
I know
up,
you're man. Insulting me, but I don't know what you're saying.
I got you some seeds. You just peed!
I'm gonna fuck you up, man.
Alright, get rid of these things, and I think we have a nice little farmish area molded out, right?
Hopefully.
Right, where are we gonna plant these parsnips?
Right in front of the door.
Right out front.
Alright, fair enough. We also just dug up some shits, so that's nice.
Nice.
Oh, that's what I like to see.
Yeah. All right.
I want to hide the house like a camouflage house.
All right, we're planting the parsnips. Oh, yeah. Are you sure this is where you want the parsnips
yep,
to be?
Absolutely.
Yes, perfect.
Hang on. We have enough seeds for another row, but not quite. So hold on. I mean, we'll make it look nice.
Hold on.
One, Hold on. Oh, oh. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Damn it. Wait. Hang on. There we go. No, wait, it still doesn't. Shit.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to make it look nice. All right,
they're not making it look nice.
Well, you failed.
Yeah, well, it's close enough. I could have done two rows of the same amount. Damn
yeah,
it.
That would help.
You know, it's a good job that you played this game before because I would be so lost.
How would you be lost, Cam?
Because, like, I didn't even know that we had to plant seeds. You knew
you're in a farming game.
I know, but, like, you clearly saw what I did.
Yeah,
there is a tutorial, by the way, which didn't do it.
I told you. That you had
Shut
seeds.
Up, Lewis! I can't hear you, but I know you're saying something evil.
I told you had seeds.
So our objectives?
Yeah.
Getting started. We can either... We want to cultivate and harvest a parsnip.
Mm-hmm.
So that's where the tutorial is. Use a hoe to till the soil, then a seed packet on the till so to grow the crop, then water it every day until it's ready. Simple.
Fantastic.
Simples. Our other objective is to go introduce ourselves to all 28 people of the town.
Yes, let's go.
Right. Get your voices ready, boys. This is our audition to Cartoon Network.
I'm only doing Lewis.
Right. Jack and I will do everyone. You'll do Lewis.
Let's get some flowers. We can make some friends as well.
Oh, just rip those flowers out of the ground.
Mine.
Someone was kind enough. Me and Lewis was just planting those everywhere.
Hey, motherfucker.
We also need to watch
things.
Our energy bar down here. If we run out of energy, we walk slower and shit.
We die.
Yeah. All right.
I'm so tired.
Welcome to Pelican Town, you guys.
It's Pelican Town.
This is Pelican Town.
Oh, I thought it was...
I thought it was Stardew Valley. Well, fucking Pelican Town.
Look, all right, right? This is Stardew Valley. All of this is Stardew Valley.
Yeah.
There's a desert. There's sweatshop farm.
Yes.
There's a wizard's tower.
Nice.
All right.
Wizard.
Fucking dock. A fucking giant cookie. All right. Right. Right.
Cookie.
So this Stardew Valley. This little bit, Pelican Town.
Nah,
all right.
There were so many cool things, and then you were just like, Doc? Anyway, giant cookie!
So this is what we have for spring, right? This is what we got coming up. It's going to be Lewis's birthday on the 7th.
Oh, yeah.
Vincent's birthday on the 10th. Moody guy's birthday on the 20th. Shopkeeper's birthday. And Bulma from Dragon Ball Z's birthday on the 27th.
What are the flags?
Oh, events. So it's the Egg Fest.
Eggs!
That's Easter, basically. And flower dance, where you will get rejected by the love of your life because there's no way you can build up enough affection to make him dance with you by that. All right. And also we can do a quest. No, we can't? Okay.
Well, let's meet some people then.
All right, let's go talk to... Let's meet Pierre. Look, it's Pierre. Welcome, he says.
Oh.
All right, let's talk to Pierre.
Let's go talk to him.
Hey, it's Mr. Breckmunch, their new farmer. I'm Pierre, owner of the local general store.
I'm bored of that voice already. If you're looking for seeds, my shop's the place to go buy seeds.
Wow, Pierre. Yeah. Calm the fuck down, Mr. Flash.
Let's go,
Who's these people?
Oh, you want to talk to everyone?
I thought that was the goal.
Well, we don't have to do it today. We can do it over any amount of time.
Ah, Mayor Lewis told me you just arrived. I'm Marnie. I can't say it, but I can see what it says.
I'm Marnie.
I'm Marv.
I'm
Marnie.
I think this is... Oh, this is the blacksmith, I think. No?
Do you want to do Gus?
I'm just doing Lewis, man.
Oh.
I'm getting some supplies for the summer. Pierre's got good stuff.
Are you, however, any chance?
Yay, golf girl! This is the one I'm romancing in my.
All right, I'll do a voice then.
All right.
Oh, that's right. I hear someone new is moving into the old farm.
Why are you fucking?
Because I was trying to make the most unattractive voice ever for Jack.
Well, you failed. So, funny story about this girl. She actually lives here.
Okay.
I know it's creepy that I know that. So this is a bedroom. I know it's creepy that I know that too.
Yes, it is.
So you can't enter if we try. It's like, you're not good enough friends with Abigail to enter a bedroom. It's pretty good advice, actually.
Yeah.
So you'll find yourself just like waiting outside to give her flowers as she leaves the
room.
That's
horrendous.
When you get into two levels of affection, you just, the cutscene starts and you're in her bedroom.
Nice.
And you shock her. She's like, oh God, it's you. And then she's struggling to play a video game. So she's like, oh, maybe you can help me if we play co-op. So... It was like the dream come true. My love life depended on how well I could play a video game.
Throw that rock at her.
All right, here you go. There you go. What am I supposed to do with
this? What am I supposed to do with this?
You know what? Rocks for everyone.
Give her the flower. Give her the flower.
Oh, we can't. We can only give her one gift a day. You can give two a week and one a day. Here you go, Pierre.
One gift a day.
Exactly my favorite. We're giving rocks to everyone. That's how we introduce ourselves to town.
I like giving rocks.
Yay! Rock!
Who's this guy?
Sam.
He's a Super Saiyan.
Mm.
This is me interesting.
Nope, shit. Fuck off, Sam. There we are. Hey, I'm Sam. Good to meet you.
Cool. Thanks, Sam.
Oh, do you want to see a nice little touch? Let's look through the bins.
All right.
Oh, I guess Fuck. Wow. But the first time I did that, somebody was like, hey, what are you doing? Get out of the... Oh, rock. Do you want a rock? I got rocks. Yeah, wait.
Yay. Yeah.
All right. I like how that's who introducing yourself.
Have a rock.
Yeah.
We have enough.
Hello. It's nice to meet you.
All right, Cam, we're never talking to that girl again. Oh, what's this? I've never noticed that. Oh, it's nothing. Okay.
It's just me humping a wall. Yeah, yeah, that's what it is.
All right. Come here, Alex. Ah. There we go.
Okay, thanks.
As long as everyone gets a rock. Oh, it's Penny. She's like the shy bookworm girl.
How's that?
I love Reese's voice for Penny. She's the shy book girl.
Hi.
All right. Hello. What's happening? Fucking idiot. Let's go to the dock. Dock.
Dock.
See if we can find the emo kid.
Let's go to the beach. Beach.
The emo kid's really fun.
Are you telling me?
The, like, emo guy. Where is he?
Usually... I'm excited.
Oh, yeah. It's exactly what you're imagining. Don't worry about that.
Oh. Okay. Yeah. Can we, like, fly off and do a different island? Fly off? It's a dog. What am I talking about?
Get in the boat and just like... So away you go.
It's a magic boat. Is there magic? Oh, there's a magic tower.
There is. We can't visit him yet, though.
Oh.
It comes a bit later. All right, you know what? I think we've done enough for day one.
Yeah, I think we should probably go,
it's
like, do our job.
It's almost 2 o'clock.
Yeah, it's bedtime.
No, p.m.
Yeah, it's almost bedtime. Ooh, new person. Do you want to rock? I got loads.
I want to rock with you.
Oh, go fuck yourself.
Imagine.
You want... okay. Well, I guess...
Did you just go for weed?
Yeah.
No,
that's alright. Alright. Hey, you must be Buttmunch. I'm the new farmer. I'm Carolyn. I know. Aww. I didn't read that right, but whatever.
Sweet.
Sweet.
Alright. We're gonna get into day two. Let's do it. Alright, day two, guys.
Cam, we're going.
Yeah, put your fucking phone away.
Come on now, Jack.
There is a way. Hang on. I thought I had to. What? There is a way.
What are you gonna do?
Hang on. Give me a cotton picking moment here. Alright, fuck it, I can't be asked. Oh, is it triggers, maybe? No? What? Hang on. Nope. What the fuck? I can do this! Maybe I have to go outside first.
Okay.
Alright. Oh, guys! We got mail!
Ooh!
Hello there! I just got back from a fishing trip. You should come down the beach sometime. I got something for you.
Oh, God.
Willy. He's got Willy.
I got my Willy.
Yeah.
Willy's got Willy.
If we visit that guy, we can get a fishing rod. What should we do, guys?
I think we should do some more work on the farm today.
Water the fucking parsnips.
Good, Reese. I wasn't going to water them unless you told me to water them.
And then they were going to die and we were going to cry because no parsnips means no fun.
There's no failure in Stardew Valley, right?
Is there not?
If you don't water them, they just don't grow. They don't die.
Ah.
You can just water them the next day. All it does is waste your time.
God, right? It's not realistic. God.
Of course it's not realistic.
I want realism in my video games, Jack.
Just a bit more cleaning.
I want realism.
I gotta be honest, it's sad how into cleaning my farm I get, because it's just so, like, it's such an immediate reward for work, you know? It's like, yeah, it's looking nicer and nicer.
I got so many boulders now, I can give boulders to people. Cut that tree down like the maniac you are.
Yeah.
Fuck trees.
Yeah! 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 Right, oh. Right, we need to build a chest. We can't, we need more wood. Alright. Oh, there's crafting. Wood, Did I mention that?
I would have hoped so in this game.
I presumed there was crafting.
Yeah. So we'll build a chest, we'll dump our shit, because we don't have a rucksack yet, which is really annoying.
Oh, do you carry it around with you everywhere?
What, no?
Like the rucksack, is it on your character when
Yeah, you just have, like, look, see these lines of inventory?
Yeah.
Don't have those yet.
Oh,
you have to buy a rucksack to get that line, and then an upgraded rucksack to get that line.
Right.
Are we really one wood short of a goddamn, damn it?
There you go.
I know we don't have a pet, but yeah. Just in case.
Just in case a stray cat comes along.
Yeah. Right.
Where are you going to put this?
Inside, right? Only because I honestly don't know if stuff disappears when you put it outside, but apparently there's bugs that'll make it do it.
I see.
So I just want to be careful. Right. Cool. Keep some flowers so we can give people more gifts.
Yeah. That gargoyle one.
Yeah.
No. Gotta give people flowers and stones.
Yeah,
sap and fiber.
Give people some sap.
Oh, yeah, that'd be great. All right. Well, we've done our farm work for today. Let's go do one thing.
Let's move on.
Yeah.
Kill that bird.
Yay, leaks!
I like that the bus just stays there forever.
Where are you going?
I want to go back to my life. I hate farming. It's not for me. It'll take you to the desert, I think, when you unlock it.
I was good at data input. I don't know anything about farming.
Yeah. My grandfather knew, and he's dead. Yeah. Give me a job.
Can we pin it to our chest?
Maybe. Because our inventory's full, yeah. I don't really want to go all the way back to the farm, though, so the town can have some fiber.
Nice.
I'll go give this rock to someone as well. Here you go, little girl. Have this rock.
Have a rock.
Is that a gift? Oh.
From Jazz.
Jazz. Jazz. I'm going to give someone else some wood.
Oh, we can go get yes. Fuck. Oh, shit. We can go meet the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles in the sewer.
Oh, hi there, son. I heard there was a newcomer in town. Good to finally meet you. That really hurts. You take a look.
Okay.
Arr, I'm still trying to unwind from a month out at the salty, salty seas.
So much salty liquid covering my face.
Right. Long story short, right?
It was a big haul.
Oh, I'm sure it was, really.
All over my face.
He gives you a fishing rod.
Chest.
Yeah. That's all that happens.
It's fish.
All right, fine.
So you can get one, and then we'll give people.
If you don't
flowers.
Get one fish now, we may as well throw this fishing rod down the stairs.
Yeah. Just immediately gets like, cool. Splash.
Oh, oh, we got a fish.
All right.
Here. Yeah.
The minigame's really hard, especially with controller.
Oh, shit, me.
You can do this. You can do this. You can do this, dude. I believe in you.
You can see what I'm trying to do, right?
Yeah.
Keep the green on the fish.
Oh, it's
fish.
Getting
back.
There we go.
Yeah.
Oh, we got a sunfish.
Okay, let's go.
Should we eat it?
Yeah.
Nah, we'll sell it to the guy. Make some gold.
Wow.
Thanks for the rod. Give me gold.
You just took his business away from him.
He actually requests you do that.
Oh, right. Fair.
Yeah.
So.
Oh, wow. Bubbles. I don't know what those do. I don't do fishing in this game. Ah. Bubbles.
Bubble them up.
Bubble the fuckers.
Bubbles. All right. I got to nail it.
I hope it's a boot.
Yeah.
I hope it's a fucking boot.
Fuck. No.
Oh, it went.
It went in. I think it was in there, but it didn't look like it was in there.
Oh.
Story of my fucking life. What is this worth? What does this do? Someone lived here once. What?
Okay.
A guy might be a bug in the description there. Or maybe
Aquaman.
It means like someone used to live in the clam, like
yeah.
a fish. I don't know. All right.
Aquaman.
Who are we going to romance, guys?
I don't know.
I want to romance Terry.
Fair enough.
Is there a guy called Terry?
Probably. There's like 28 people in this town.
I don't know. I just said Terry.
Oh, look who it is. It's our favorite character.
Terry. So how was your first night in the old cottage? Your grandpa used to complain about the rickety old bed, but I think deep down, he actually loved that house.
Too bad he's dead now.
Remember?
Too bad I killed him.
You want
to go get a goth girl, didn't you, Jack?
Yeah, but I've already got a goth girl in my playthrough. I aced that video game, in case you were wondering. So I'll let you guys pick.
All right. Let's just do the first.
The
person
next,
we meet.
Yeah, next person we see.
All right,
yeah.
Cool.
Go into that big.
Hey! I'm not.
Don't eat the dandelion.
Go fuck yourself.
Fuck you, Haley, you bitch.
I got a fish in your fountain.
Wow. Guys, maybe it just was a stupid gift.
It was a dandelion.
A fucking dandelion.
Maybe
fuck you.
She doesn't like dandelions.
Fuck you.
He's afraid of lions.
Oh, you're that new farmer boy, aren't you? Huh. Oh, I'm Haley. Huh. If it weren't for those horrendous clothes, you might be actually cute.
Oh, fucking beat her up. Fucking diss my clothes. Smack a bitch.
Weird, we lost the footage there. Whoa, what did Reese say?
I don't care.
You should. Oh, let's go. Let's go meet the homeless guy. I like the homeless guy.
Fuck. Well, Gus doesn't like us, apparently.
Nah. You have to give him gifts for a while, and you sort of have to figure out what they like. Like I said, it's very hard.
I reckon Gus likes a good, like, dandelion.
A good dandelion?
Yeah. I reckon he takes the dandelion, he waters it, and then he just puts it straight up his butt. Just puts that dandelion right up his butt.
By the way... So this is the weird house.
Why is that kitchen so futuristic?
Yeah, right, that's what I mean. So, greetings, I'm Demetrius, local scientist and father. Thank you for introducing yourself.
And father.
I'm going to give him some sap. Fuck you, Demetrius.
His name is Demetrius.
You take my sap.
Oh, wow, I have never been... Oh, it's the emo guy. I've never been up here before.
Who is
it? It's Sebastian.
Oh, fuck it.
Look at his fucking room.
Of course he's called Sebastian. Look at him.
Look at him. He's not even on... He has two computers. Nerd.
Wait a second. So the emo girl who plays video games is hot, but the emo guy who plays...
She's not emo. She's goth.
Oh, I didn't
know. Oh, you're
jumps.
Oh, is there a techno?
Knock, knock, knocking on...
Hey, I got flowers for you.
Surprise!
you just moved in? Right. Cool, I guess.
I'm swinging over him already.
Out of all the places you could live, you chose Pelican Town. I am out of dialogue options.
I like how you're not even talking to him. He's like, oh, okay, cool, you moved here, guys, that's cool. And then you silently just went...
So, oh, wait, oh, fuck, where'd he go?
Those open.
So look at my character for a sec. When I was going through my goth phase, which leaned a little bit towards emo at times, if I opened the door and saw that thing in front of me, that would be the best thing in the world. Fucking purple hair over the eyes, pink eyes, would have been amazing. Oh. All right, let's go find the homeless guy. Oh. There he is.
I guess he's not technically homeless. Yeah,
he's not homeless.
Then.
He has a fucking tent.
All right, fair enough. Stranger. Hello.
Why is he talking like...
It's the emo in disguise.
Fucking hell.
Don't mind me! Oh, I just leave you alone!
Is that better for you? Is
that
it?
Is definitely better for me.
Right, if you give him food, he likes it. So you're...
I think my ears are bleeding.
This is a great gift, thank you!
This guy's actually really sad. I talked to him one day on my own thing, and he was like, last night people were throwing rocks at my tent. I just had to wait it out. And I was like, oh, Linus. Oh, and you find him rummaging through the bins in like the summer as
we
well.
We should give him a machine gun.
All right, let's go through the crafting menu. Let's see if we can find machine gun.
Throw rocks machine now, you bitch. Gun.
All right, so what do you guys want to do with the rest of our day?
It's
just very pleasant, you know? It's a really nice, like, relaxing experience. It's that game you can kind of play for hours without really realizing.
Yeah.
Yeah. And because it's day-based as well, it's very easy to just be like, oh, I'll just do one more day. Yeah. My plants are up tomorrow, I gotta wait.
But like in the good way, not in like the pay for energy.
Yeah.
Pay money for energy.
Right.
Oh, the parsnips haven't grown yet.
I think they've
already watered
them
today, so.
Yeah. Should we get to when the parsnips have grown? Should we have plant day?
Okay.
Yeah.
Sure.
Best day ever. Raining!
So you don't need to water them then.
Rain is the best day ever. You don't need to water the plants.
Oh my god. You got mail.
Oh, we got mail.
You have mail.
Oh, fuck! All right, back to bed. Let's get our crops.
I hate rain. Fuck it. Let's go to bed.
All right. Sleep for the night. It's fucking 6 in the morning.
Nice.
Oh, whoa. This is like me now.
What?
Sleep. Ooh.
Oh,
what
no.
The fuck?
Whoa.
This did not happen on my game.
Fuck.
Why is there a fairy?
Hey, look how parsnips are grown.
Hey. Harvest day.
She better not be stealing shit.
Don't you fucking dare take it.
She's magic.
She's growing
parsnips.
What?
What the fuck? That,
I swear to Christ, that didn't happen on my sieve.
What the fuck is that?
That was weird as fuck.
Is it?
So now some of them have grown and some of them haven't.
Oh,
that's
nice.
I'm going back to bed.
Let's take them out. Just eat some.
No, we'll get them all grown at once, I think.
Okay.
What the fuck?
Honest to God, I have never seen that before.
If you leave them in, though, when they, like, get icky?
Not over one night, no.
Okay.
And these are only one day out. And we'll sell them all at once and get all the gold.
Nice.
Yeah. Sweet. All right. Back to bed. Raining again, but it doesn't matter because all our plants have grown.
Yay.
Yay. It's parsnip day.
Parsnip day.
Parsnip day.
I think that...
Fucking hell. It's parsnip day.
Yeah.
I think that... I think you could easily, like, any sane human being could get trapped in this game.
Oh,
like, just playing it for days and days.
Oh, it's
and
so
days.
Addictive.
Yeah, I'm staying away from this game.
we can do... All right, it's been a long video, but I probably cut out a lot of it anyway. So now that this is open... Morris is a cunt, by the way. Morris, total fucking cunt.
As many of them are. Mm.
Oh, wow.
All right, so we'll go sell our parsnips.
The peaks reign supreme.
Would you guys like to do some adventuring?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Right, let's go do some adventuring.
Where are we going?
Let's do some adventures.
Because the shop's not open now anyways. So we can't sell our shit.
Aww.
On a Friday? It's not open. Oh, it's almost 7. Yeah, okay.
Because we slept through the day.
Yeah. Oh, finally, a mission.
I like how we've, like, been in the town for the first couple of days, be like, hey, how's it going? And then just randomly, like, just disappear for a couple of days.
We slept for 4 days. So you can get missions on most days. It's a good way to make some extra money on the side.
Yeah.
Somebody, Willie once says, and we know where he is, he's at the docks. Oh.
Why have you shown me this game, Jack? Because I'm going to go get it.
You should.
Don't do it.
It's so
And I'm going to lose my fucking...
There's
I
so
have
much
uni
more.
Work to
There's
do, Jack.
There's so much more to do as well.
Yeah.
Oh, I want to... Why are you doing this to me?
Let's go do some adventuring.
Ooh.
Oh, there's a fucking mine as well.
Yep.
What's in it? Right. Is that a Final Fantasy character?
Is that Deathstroke?
Oh, you can do it, Cam.
Okay. I'm doing like a Final Fantasy character. Okay, here we go. I'm ready for this.
I was just peering down into this old mine shaft.
Peer into the shaft.
It's been abandoned for decades.
Hmm.
Still, there's probably good loot down there.
I replaced all with loot because loot's more exciting.
Okay.
But a dark place undisturbed for so long, I'm afraid, ore isn't the only thing you'll find.
So you didn't replace all that time?
Yeah.
Diddly 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 diddly. Do 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 do!
Hey!
it's you found a thing. Just to go along. Take this.
All right, let's do some adventuring.
Okay.
So the way the mine works, people. I think there's up to 40 levels in this mine.
Wow.
And you adventure through. Now, obviously, there's no monsters on this stage. The idea is you mine and you uncover the next floor. The
I see.
And it gets more and more difficult the deeper you go.
What can you use to make? Can you make stuff with all this? Oh shit! Oh, it's a mire lurk.
Yeah. Oh god, no.
You do have. You may notice we have a health bar now down by our energy bar.
Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah. You can die. I've never died in the mine. I have got exhausted and ran from the mine.
I feel like this Myelug has never died.
I don't know,
yeah, this first sword's not very good at all. But you need to mine copper to upgrade. Hey, need to mine copper to upgrade your shit.
Ooh, that's fair. Dark. Ooh, can you get like a torch or something?
You can. Yeah, and you can also. I found a ring that like emits light around me.
Wow.
That was pretty handy. Oh, there's also Latin. There's gear by the way as well, Reese.
Oh fuck it.
Oh, quartz. So this is quartz, right? It's a rock. It's a mineral.
Yeah.
I handed it to the goth girl while I was flirting with her, and she went, "How did you know I was hungry?"
What the
fuck? The goth girl eats quartz. Okay. Apparently.
Let's try that now.
Yeah. Good idea. See if it works.
Fucking die.
Hang on. Let's give it.
God, this is like.
Oh, that was the thing. Sometimes killer monsters will reveal the. Whoa! What is that? That's cool.
This is quite Terraria now.
Yeah, you know. It honestly, in some, especially the art style as well, feels like 3D Terraria. But it doesn't play like 3D Terraria.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Fuck, there's nothing I can really get rid of.
Yeah.
Ah, it's only 5 copper ore.
Oh.
Wow.
So I want to find out what that. Ah, topaz. That's worth it. Oh. Topaz is worth more. All right.
It's a shame you can't chuck it on the floor.
You can, but I think it goes after a day.
I see.
Well, I mean, like, to just see what it is.
Oh, yeah. Is, oh, you can do that. I don't know why I didn't do that. Oh, wait, I saw something interesting.
Ooh, what's that?
I don't know. I've never seen this before. I've done a lot of mining in this game.
It's Twitch ore.
It is. Oh, yeah, of course, inventory's full. Right, I'll just. Amethyst. Right, I'm going to get rid of the daffodil. They grow in the wild.
Aww.
We'll go give some quartz to the goth girl.
Yeah, I wanted to eat that. I want to eat it right in front of me.
Yeah, I want to see her eat it.
Yeah.
Oh, let's sell our parsnips.
Oh, yeah, parsnips.
Yeah.
Yes.
Make some fucking money.
MLG farming.
Boo, boo, boo. Oh, this is. I look how fucking overexposed we are as well, because the sun's come back up. I'll try to fix that in the edit, but it might be a bit weird. While doing this Let's Play, all I want to do now is hop on my save and play this game some more. I've been playing like a shit ton of Dark Souls 3, and there have been legitimate moments where I've been like, have I played enough Dark Souls 3 now? Can I go back to this?
I've got enough souls. Maybe I can give it to the goth girl and she'll like it.
It's Farmer Batmunch. Hey. All right, we are going to make 500 gold.
Oh, wow.
Boom.
That's double half.
Yeah. And we could buy some more parsnips.
Ooh, a bean starter.
Let's just only make parsnips.
It's only fish.
There's some plants that take, like, this takes 10 days to grow, but will give you beans every day then afterwards.
Oh.
But each plant will only grow in each season. So, like, these only grow in spring, then there's some for the summer, some for the autumn, some for the winter. So you have to kind of plan it out, because those will die.
Potatoes?
Potatoes? 6 days.
Boil them, mash them, stick them in a stew.
Where's the goth girl? There he is.
Hey, you.
I got a gift.
Hey.
Eat this. There it is!
What the fuck?
This looks delicious! I hope she's being sarcastic, but I doubt it.
I hope she's not. I hope she's going to eat that quartz.
Right in front.
See, this is how you get lost. We've been gone for 40 minutes now, and this is supposed to be a 20-minute episode. This is exactly what happens. I'll cut this down, but it's probably still going to be about a half-hour video.
Jesus.
That's exactly what happens. Yeah. You think, oh, it's just a little fun farming game, and then 3 hours have passed.
Will ruin your lives, but buy it.
But buy it. Definitely buy it. It's awesome. No, I don't want it there.
Oh, great, Jack. Oh, wow.
Do you ever unplow?
Yeah. You just hit it with a pickaxe. One off.
You have one.
Shit.
It's all right. I can hoe some mo.
There you go.
Yay. And let's put all our crap in here and see how much we get for it. You can either sell it to the shop or put it in your box. There's no real difference. It's just this is more convenient because it's right there.
Yeah.
But you don't get the money till the end of the night. Oh my god, we are so overexposed. Maybe that'll help a little bit. Yeah. Put it down a bit. Maybe. I mean, we're ending this video now anyway. But
fair.
Well, it worked.
Yeah.
Well, now you can see. Yeah, so we can say goodbye to you.
So here's a little trick with it. Actually, let's see how much money we got. Can't stop. Oh, I want to see if it's going to be raining tomorrow. Oh, it's
a fucking weather report!
It's gonna be beautiful.
So you can just keep sleeping.
Until you get some rain, so you don't have to water.
Alright, it's raining, fuck it.
Yeah. Alright, let's see how much money we got for all that shit.
I'm excited.
Yeah. Oh.
605.
Oh, we leveled up!
Hey!
There's also a leveling system, Reese. Good luck. So you make a scarecrow as well. Sometimes crows will peck at your crops if you don't put scarecrow
down. Basic fertilizer.
Yeah. I haven't used any fertilizer yet. Wait, was that it? Oh, wow, that's worth loads.
Oh, shit, man.
So the amethyst was worth 100 and the topaz was worth 80. That's awesome. We are in the money. Okay, hey. Who's this? Who's this guy?
Made it shanky, motherfucker.
Oh, it's Clint.
That's Clint.
Hi there, good morning.
All right, I'm Clint.
Oh, so you've been breaking some rocks open and finding ores, that's good. Oh, yeah. Good job. So, this
we'll
game...
We'll get lost at the ores, find... You need a furnace.
This game has crate opening in it as well.
This are you serious?
This is just fucking...
It's everything.
Horrendously addictive.
Yeah. When you're mining, sometimes you find geodes, and you can pay that guy to open them, and it can be any ore.
Oh my god.
Yeah, we also just learned how to craft a furnace.
We're going to have to play this some more.
Well,
not today, like, obviously, but yeah.
Well, funnily, you should mention that. So this is the long Man of Fire video. We're actually going to be continuing this Let's Play over on Arcade Crowd, our Let's Play channel, soon-ish. So around about the time this video goes live, within a week on Arcade Crowd, there'll be a follow-up using this farm and this save, and we'll keep going for a few episodes. So if you haven't checked out Arcade Crowd, but you've really enjoyed this video, I highly recommend going out and checking it out.
Yeah.
Yes, definitely.
Yeah. And also, fucking buy this game. It's so fun. It's like... It's better than Harvest Moon. It's better than Harvest Moon was.
Unless you have shit to do.
Yeah, don't buy this game if you have shit to do.
Get to summer, right? Do all your work, get to summer, and then in summer, just don't go out with your friends. Just play this game more.
I totally would. All right, so there'll be a link to the Steam page in the description. Go check it out. And once the Arcade Crowd Let's Play is live, there'll be a link to that as well. But there's also just a link to the channel down below if you want to go and wait for it. I've been Jack, that's Reese, that's Cam. We'll see you next time, guys. Bye.
Bye.
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. As always, I'm Cameron, but I realised that all the other intro plugs we did with me, I look like a complete and utter lunatic.
Lunatic! Lunatic!
I was hoping to change.
Lunatic!
I was hoping to change that, but apparently all my intro plugs are me being insane. So, fuck you.
Subscribe.